Korea Republic begin the defence of their AFC U23 Asian Cup title with a match against Malaysia. Both sides went undefeated in qualifying and therefore harbour major hopes of progressing from Group C. Malaysia have it. Cheng gets it through to Hadi. Fayad, the shot, had the keeper scrambling to get across goal, but Dong Min-go was alert to the early threat. Azmi back to Ajmal, the shot wide from Mukhairi Ajmal. It wasn't too far away. A couple of good chances for Malaysia inside 5 minutes here. Korea starting to find their way into the game now. That's a good through ball. Is there a shooting chance? There is, but it's wide. Park Jeong-in went close. Hong Hyun-seok played it through to him well. It's another good chance on the left-hand side for Korea. They're having some real success there. Plenty of men in the middle. But Lee Kyu-hyuk opted to shoot instead and hit only the side netting. That was a big chance for Korea to open the scoring. Corner kick for Korea into the area and into the back of the net too. Lee Sang-min, the defender. The keeper missed it by just a split second, but it was a simple header after that. Jeong Sang-bin round the keeper, just off target. Rahalim in goal did enough to put him off. Half-time, 1-0 to Korea. They've come back strongly after Malaysia's good start. Korea corner. Shot blocked. They might try again from outside the area. Korea, and it's all the way in for 2-0. What a start to the second half. Kim Tae-hwan from long range. It went through everyone and had too much power for the keeper. Malaysia looking to get something in this game themselves. Oh, it's bouncing over the top. And it might have clipped the post on the way through. The captain almost getting one back for Malaysia. Kwon Hyuk Kyu goes with the low shot. They're still dominating Korea. Malaysia haven't given up just yet. They've got to weather the storm at the back. Malaysia have won it back. That's a nice pass through. It's right on target from Akif to Mukhairi Ajmal. And calm as you like, he makes it 2-1. Is there a way back into this game yet for Malaysia? They reduced the deficit nicely, but there's not long to go. It's a bit sloppy in the Malaysia defence. They're leaving room at the back now as they look for the leveller, but they won't get it because Korea have extended the lead. Cho Young-wook just clipped it past the keeper and he had so much space to do it. Well into stoppage time now. It looks to be game over and it definitely is after that. Great ball from Kim Tae-hwan. Cho gets his second in the space of a couple of minutes. The defending champions Korea start off with a 4-1 win in Group C.